हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू SRBPS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अवर नेक्स्ट सिटी चेन्नई। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द लोकेशन, हिस्ट्री, क्लाइमेट एंड कल्चर ऑफ चेन्नई। चेन्नई इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट सिटीज ऑफ इंडिया and it is the capital of Tamil Nadu. Now let us know about the location of Chennai. Chennai is located on the southeastern coast of India. It faces Bay of Bengal. The city has been divided into two parts. The old city, which is situated on the west, is popularly known as Georgetown. Many big offices can be seen in this part. The other part is towards the south of the Georgetown. History of Chennai. It is said that Chennai has been named after a village called Chinnapatnam. This was one of the villages where the Portuguese traders had come in the 16th century. They were followed by the Dutch and then British. The British built Fort St. George here. It was named Madras, the capital of Madras Presidency, which is later on renamed as the state of Tamil Nadu. Its name was changed from Madras to Chennai in 1996 by the state government. The climate of Chennai. Chennai is located on the seashore and it is close to the equator. Therefore, it is hot and humid throughout the year, and the city receives rainfall in June and July and again in winters. Culture of Chennai. Tamil is the most widely spoken language in Tamil Nadu. English is also spoken here by many people. Because of the hot and humid climate, people mostly wear cotton clothes throughout the year. Kanchivaram sari is also popular here. Man wear shirt and vesti and women wear sari. Woolen clothes are not needed here, even during winters. Rice is the staple food of the people. They eat it with sambar and curd. The other popular dishes of Chennai are idli, dosa, vada and uttapam. All important festivals of India are celebrated in Chennai, but the most important festival of Chennai is Pongal, which is a harvest festival. It is celebrated in January. The celebration lasts for 3 days. People worship cows and feed them with Pongal rice on the festival. The Carnatic music is very popular in Chennai. Bharatanatyam, which was originated in Tamil Nadu, is a very popular classical dance of this city.